I can't explain it any further than that.
To direct, anything you would like to add?
Feeling ko kasi pag sinasabing mature, parang automatic, parang may kissing scene, may bed scene, nag-sex sila, nalalampungan. Pero they are mature here in a sense na their problems are more than just having a boyfriend or a girlfriend. So, they're, yun, parang they have adult problems. That's what makes them mature. So, sa maturity, mature talaga sila. Kasi, ayun, from yung pinagdaanan ng character nila from college to being working professionals. In real life, pag galing college to work, being a working professional, from babagsak ba ako, makaka-uno ba ako, makaka-kwatro ba ako, to anong mga problema na traffic sa EDSA, paano babayaran yung renta ko, kapag may anak, ano yung papakain ko. Parang ganong kind of maturity yung lumabas sa pelikula.
And Derek, after watching the movie, what is the message you would like to convey sa audience mo?
Huwag mong isipin who I was. Isipin mo who I should be.
Pwede
ba yun, Derek?
Naalala mo pa. Perfect.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you.